Hi guys, we're at Canesham Station car park again. There's a nice bit of tarmac. It's not too rough, so we're going to give my grandson's Dom's charger another run, this time without the trailer cam but with the speed meter on it, just to see if it made any difference having the trailer cam on the back. Certainly the trailer cam upset the steering, made it a bit twitchy, so we'll have a go without the trailer cam, just the speed meter.
Set to record. Right, first run normal. So next time we'll try the turbo. Right, turbo button pressed. Having trouble keeping it straight. Right, so is there any difference? Peak speed 10 miles per hour again, so no is the answer. That's exactly the same as last time. Yeah. Well, I had to try it just to see if it made any difference. And on the positive side, that's good, because it meant the trailer camera didn't make much difference. Right, stop recording. And that'll do, turn it off. Off and hat camera.
Thanks for watching. If you want more information, check down below in the video description. If you like this video, you might like this one up here. And if you want to subscribe, you can check out my channel over here. Up here is my latest video on my channel, and down here is a video playlist associated with the video you've just watched. Thanks again for watching.